I lost my lucky ball and chain. Now she's 4 years gone. She's 5 feet tall and sick of me and all my rattling on. She threw away her baby doll. I held on to my pride, but I was young and foolish then. I feel old and foolish now. Confidentially, she never called me baby. Railroad apartment was the perfect place when she'd sit in.